This video is covering the sketch sequencer on the OP-1. To access sketch, hold shift and press the sequencer key. Select sketch from the list and press sequencer again to engage it. Using the blue and green encoders, you can now draw your own sequence curves. Hold shift and turn orange clockwise to turn it on. Shift and blue acts as undo and redo, allowing you to trace back what you've done before. The white and orange encoders allow you to move freely within the sketch. Sketch is polyphonic and you can draw multiple lines. Shift and green lets you set playback speed. Shift and white will give you a visual aid for more precise control of your sketch. Sketch works both in synth and drum mode. Naturally, you can shake it to erase it. That's it for Sketch. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.